哇！呢、這個即係考評局咧，你見到佢就幾咁難啦、啊。啊，差唔多照抄唔齊啊。GDP 幾時大過 GNP？咁我哋又要睇翻 GDP 同 GNP 嘅關係啦。GDP 加翻 net factor income from abroad 咧，就等於 GNP。好啦，咁啊，即係話佢幾時會大過佢咧？就只有一個可能性嘅啫，就係、是、當 net factor income from abroad 咧係一個負數嘅時候，咁你就會大過佢啦。好似好難理解喎，咁啊俾啲數字咪呃得到落去咯。舉個例，GDP 如果係五嘅話，咁啊 GNP 要細過佢嘛，咁啊俾個二佢咯。咁即係點啊？Net factor income from abroad 一定要減咗三，你先可以等於二嘅話，五減三等於二式計啦。咁即係 factor income from abroad，net factor income from abroad 咧就一定係負數啦。咁啊答案就係 B 咯。